All right, imagine leaving your house and getting to downtown Chicago within an hour without getting on a plane.
One company thinks it could be possible, and this could start right here in Ohio. Matt Jones has this story.
From Youngstown, if you take the highway, it roughly takes you over an hour to get to Pittsburgh, 2.5 hours to Columbus. But what if I said this new technology could get you from Pittsburgh to Chicago in 47 minutes? It's called Hyperloop, and if successful, will be the fifth major mode of transportation. It will take 20 to 40 people through a tube with less air to reduce friction, traveling at speeds up to 750 miles per hour. The Midwest Hyperloop has made it to the final 35 routes thanks to the Mid-Ohio Regional Planning Commission.
I think, you know, there's a lot of focus around passenger movement with this project, but this is equally and almost even to some degree more significant when you talk about freight movement.
When asked, people in the valley are all for this idea.
I think that anytime you can get people moving anywhere, it brings jobs to the community, it brings people to the community, and I just don't see any negative. I think it's all fairly positive, and I'd say let's just see how, let's go for it.
If someone wanted to go shopping, let's say in a faraway city where there's probably more options, they could do that, and I think that would benefit the economy.
Now, if the Midwest Hyperloop does make the final three, the CEO says he wants the construction to be completed in the next 5 years. In Youngstown, I'm Matt Jones for WKBN 27 First News.